Hello YouTubers! So actually, I decided to make a bunch of mini clips how to make skips because I'm actually practicing at the same time for my speedruns. My personal best is 2 hours for 100%. So actually, it's okay. Okay, you have to go like this. And to skip it, just go near the bridge. So that's the first video clip that I want to show you. Actually, it saves like 2 or 3 seconds, I'm not sure. Because you skip the chat with the cameraman. So that's it, see ya.